baby girl. Stay in her, baby girl. There you go. Stay in her.
Thank you.
What? Perfect pass. That's an aggravator. block, Maya.
Tell him, coach.
Do it again, coach. Do it again. Good block, baby girl. Good pass, girl. Down. Pass in, baby girl. Y'all from North Richmond or South Richmond? We're trying to lose this one. Thank you. Dre, make up. Don't foul. Good job, baby girl. Let's fight.
right, we want this thing to go so we can get home. I'm tired of going to sleep. 8 o'clock this morning. That's that man that's over there. Three seconds. We gotta get out of there, get out of there. Trinity. Way to get that, baby. Hey, Mario, is that Essence team's winning? Could you check for me? Could you see if that gold team winning? Like, watch the next one to score and see what goes up. Go be on defense, baby girl. There you go. Stop it. Huh? They've been getting popped all weekend. Hey. You don't know where we parked at, right? Go get mama jacket out the car. I just sent them to get your jacket. I sent them to get your jacket. Walk it out, Jada. Walk it out. Good save, baby girl. She got mad at the chair. She started hitting the chair. She in game mode, man. Like, when I make her play me one-on-one, she's different. Like, she different. She played me harder than how she's playing right now. Like, I know she got another level in her. That's why I'm like, baby, play how you play me. That's why I'd be upset, because I know she got two more levels in her than what she's doing.
Ball go up, you gotta go rebound.
She's faster, stronger, smarter when she plays. She played adult league with her mom. Like, for the women's team. And produced. That's why I'm like, what are you doing? Who was that foul on? Y'all see that foul? Remember that was on? Jada. Way to go get it, baby. Go finish. Stay in it, stay in it, stay in it, stay in it. There you go. Hey. Good block, Maya. I know. Rebound, Kendo. There you go, baby. Let's go. Ride out. Ride out. Gotta say something, man.
Right your stuff.
Oh, I know that's hurt. Do he always get quiet and stuff like that? I say, do the coach always go quiet and just stop talking like that sometimes? I'm gonna ask. He was sitting there with his arms folded. Made it look like what you want him to do. You got to say something. Move, Kendo. Let that go next time, Jay. Don't stop. Get up, Shanti. Suck it up. Get up, get up, get up. Baby. Let 50 seconds run off.